respiratory system is highly affected by environmental, occupational, personal, and social factors. These factors may be responsible for a number of respiratory disorders. This is BioBlocks, and we are going to learn about disorders of respiratory system. First one is about asthma. Asthma is characterized by narrowing and inflammation of bronchi and bronchioles and difficulty in breathing. Common allergens of asthma are dust, drugs, pollen grains, certain food items like fish, prawn, and certain fruit, etc. Emphysema. Emphysema is chronic breathlessness caused by gradual breakdown of thin wall of alveoli, decreasing the total surface area of gaseous exchange. That is, widening of alveoli is called emphysema. The major causes for this disease is cigarette smoking, which reduces the respiratory surface of alveolar wall. Bronchitis. The bronchi, when it gets inflated due to pollution, smoke and cigarette smoking, causes bronchitis. The symptoms are cough, shortness of breath and sputum in lungs. Pneumonia. Inflammation of lungs due to infection caused by bacteria or virus is called pneumonia. The common symptoms are sputum production, nasal congestion, shortness of breath, sore throat, etc. Tuberculosis. Tuberculosis caused by Mycobacterium tuberculi. This infection mainly occurs in the lungs and bones. Collection of fluid between lungs and the chest wall is the main complication of this disease. Occupational respiratory disorders. The disorders due to one's occupation of working in industries like grinding, stone breaking, construction sites, cotton industries, etc. Dust produced affects the respiratory tract. Long exposure can give rise to inflammation, leads to fibrosis, silicosis and asbestosis or occupational respiratory disease resulting from inhalation of particles of silica from sand grinding and asbestos into respiratory tract. Workers working in such industries must wear protective mask. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.